This is the Riverhawk Report. Men's basketball. The UMass Lowell Basketball Riverhawks are the Northeast 10 Conference Tournament champions. The Riverhawks defeated Adelphi Saturday with a relentlessly gritty, hardworking, resilient performance. A 73-58 victory that earned the team a spot in the NCAA tournament.
We won. These guys are champions, and I couldn't be prouder. These kids worked really, really hard.
That is head coach Greg Herenda, and there, the coach said it. Hard work. It was not an artistic masterpiece. This was about work ethic. This was about the task at hand and sticking with it, never letting up, getting the job done.
It wasn't, trust me, it wasn't coaching. It was about something we do every single day. Is just stay with it. Keep playing your hardest and commit to it, and good things will happen, and you get what you deserve. And I know we got what we deserve today. If we didn't win this game, we probably wouldn't have went to the NCAA tournament. We knew that we had a win in our building, and there was a trophy in here. And if someone took it, it would be very hard to live with that.
And the job was not an easy one. The team trailed at the half. They were still down by a point with under 8 minutes to play, and the Riverhawks responded. The coach says he wasn't concerned, wasn't worried.
But I just have faith in these guys, especially over the last part of this season. I think they've made the decision to work and defend and believe in themselves. And so I was concerned, but I knew I had a team behind me, and I knew at some point we were going to break out of it.
After hitting on less than a quarter of their shots in the first half, the Riverhawks shot 60.9% in the second half. That's terrific. Kyle Caola, the tournament MVP, said the team came out with more energy in the second half.
We just came out with more energy in the second half. They're a good defensive team, but we came out with more energy. We wanted to win it for the seniors, and staying on the offensive glass and getting better looks at the basket helped us win the game. We realized this could be our last game of the season and last game for the seniors, so we just wanted to come out with more energy, and we put up a good performance offensively in the second half.
Caola finished the game with 18 points. Scotty Tavares Taylor led Riverhawks, scoring with 19. But more importantly, he hit 11 in the second half, 8 during an 11-3 run, which put the Riverhawks on top for good.
When Scotty opened it up, everybody in the gym kind of like said, well, this kid can play, and we've known he can play, and he's learning, and he's a freshman, but I think it was good that he was a freshman. I don't think even till this moment he knows what he really did. He took over a game and got us into the NCAA tournament.
Tavares Taylor is a freshman. For the seniors, especially those who have been with the program for 4 years, the championship is a long time in coming. Ali Kanaan.
I'm ecstatic. That's the best feeling I've had all my life. I've won a lot of games, like in Canada and stuff, but just compared to this, it's just a whole new level. Especially just thinking back from where I started to here, it's just, I'm on top of the world right now. So we couldn't have done that freshman year. So it was a lot of hard work. I mean, me, Kevin, and Craig, the seniors that stayed, like, that's a lot. We spent a lot of hours in the gym working hard, and it paid off today.
Kanaan finished the day with 9 points and 7 rebounds. The Riverhawks dominated under the boards. The Riverhawks out-rebounded Adelphi 40-30 in the ballgame, 21-11 in the second half. The Riverhawks, the seventh seed, have a championship. Captain Max Kerman says the team enjoys the role of underdog.
I feel great. I mean, we can fly under the radar the rest of the way if that's what it is. We're fine with that.
The Northeast 10 Tournament Championship is UMass Lowell's third. The team has now won 5 games in a row. They are 20-11. Next up, the NCAA tournament. And yet another meeting Saturday with Merrimack College.